Sup YouTube, the Phoenix Master has risen again, and today we're playing as Spooky Gangplank in the top lane. Alright, so I know I'm starting a bit late, but the thing is, my game said that, well, my client told me that the game crashed, and I really don't know what's going on. I played a game just before this one, and everything was fine, so we're just going to try and see how this works out. Let's hope I don't miss a CS. And I don't think I missed any so far because they were all pretty low. So I'm thinking that I came just in time. Let me see. 4 to 6, and he has more minions. Like, there's more minions there. So yeah, we're keeping up. He's a high level though, so I gotta be very careful. Anyway, I know I haven't recorded a single game in a while. I'm feeling a bit rusty. Oh no, I missed the CS. Oh no. Oh well, what can you do? I missed 2 CS. I'm bad. I haven't played Gangplank in a very long time, actually. And let me just hit him. Cantan's coming for a gank. And let's put that there. And let's just shoot. Yeah, so he's basically dead. If I can get the kill, that'd be great. And thank you. I know I've said it before, but the reason why I put the ward in that bush is so that I can block their other escape route. I guess it would have been helpful a lot sooner to put it in the first bush, but I think he saw me ward the other bush, so it made him move away. I'm just gonna say that was all part of the plan because, you know, that was my thinking, and if he actually did it, then I think that's a good job for me. Give myself a good pat on the back there. All right, so like I said, I haven't played Gangplank top in a while, and I really want to. I've been meaning to, because he's really really fun, especially when you go full crit. No. And yes, you get to see something special today. I'll be attempting to go a full crit Gangplank build. Gangplanko. Oh, and nope, missed that. Why does he have the jungling item? Trundle, why does he have a machete? Machete. Ah. I guess I'm not so good at farming under tower with Gangplank yet. But I'm sure I'll get back into the swing of things as soon as I get more crit, more power. Alright, so I'm gonna go back now because I got first blood thanks to good old Pantheon. And is Pantheon coming up? No, he's not. Well, I think he might have, but he might have wanted to. But I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna pick up my Avarice Blade, some pots and a ward, and just walk back to base. Oh no. Oh, Pantheon can, he might be able to fight that because she's getting low health, and Riven has what's it called? A Spirit Stone. Oh, that Riven might be dead. Oh no, she's not dead. But he's definitely not dead either, so... Alright, I'll take note. Riven is their jungler, actually. Yeah, Spirit Stone. She's their jungler. Something is strange here. I feel like they had a miscommunication. Because Trundle's not jungling, except he has a machete. He has a... Hunter's machete. Yep, Hunter's machete. I said it right the first time, I think. I don't know why. Can't speak today. Maybe it's because I was woken up after 3 hours of sleep to take out trash. It's not a good feeling. Not a good feeling at all. Oh, okay, good. The poison took it down. And I'm level 6, so this might... easier. One reason why I really love Gangplank, other than the fact that he's a really simple point-and-click champion, point-click, shoot, kill, dead, is that his ult is completely global. And if I see something going down in a lane, like bot, I'll just look at my minimap. If I see some congestion, some overlapping of blue and red, I'll just shoot my ult down and hopefully pick up a kill. And I guess in that worst case scenario, it's just I might get an assist as well, which is just as good, because then my lane partner is down more gold because I just got an assist in a fight I wasn't even physically involved in. Maybe I should use my parlay on the big minion, but I don't think that increases the gold that I get whether I use it on a big minion or not. So I'm just going to continue. Oh, almost lost that one. I'm glad Gangplank has this little added poison effect. It sometimes helps when I miss getting the CS. Oh, what's going on there? Are they diving that? No, they're not diving that. Aw. Is Cassid in there? Oh, is they fighting that? They're fighting that. Oh, and there we go. There we go. Yes. Come on. Come on. Oh, that's not two. Alright, well. I helped in some way. Let me poke this guy. Attack him. Yeah, I need to get him angry. Start using potions. And yeah, he's dead. Oh, I should have. I could have used my oranges. Forgot. Got to eat oranges. Nut. Good job, though. Alright. Oh, we can pick up our static shiv, which I think is one of the best items on Gangplank. As soon as I get this thing, I don't care how much mana I have. I'm just going to attack the champion. Because it's just so fun to see that little lightning zap. What's going down bot? One of my habits is watching the other lanes as I walk back to lane. Is it a good one? Who knows? It probably is. Oh, okay. Oh, and let's attack. Shoot someone some more. Oh! Oh man, no. Okay, well, Pantheon's alive. I did not realize he was almost dead, actually. Uh-oh. Whoa! I know my poison's on, yep. Let's not get him, I guess. Ooh, look at that lightning. That lightning. Alright, so we're definitely going to be diving this. Or taking the tower. Oh, looks like it's ours. Alright, let's see if we can find him anywhere. Oh, he went back. Well, let's go look for Riven's red. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, well, it looks like someone's dead. Must be this guy. Okay. Nope. I don't know why I didn't just walk in. Sorry. Just taking the CS there. No, you can make it out. Come on. And let's just use that. And she flashed. and that's a flash. So he definitely got the kill. I cannot chase that because I'm too slow. I don't have all my items. What is this noob doing taking my CS? Even though I took his. Oh well. Equal trade. One for one there. And I'll get some damage on the tower. Hopefully. Yep. Looks like I'm all alone. Alright, we're 8-5. I'm 1-1-3. Oh, I better run. I want to buy some items, actually. I need more crit, but I also need more damage. So basically with this full crit build, I am trying to get the items with crit. It may not seem to be going straight crit. Like you would think that I would want to get Static Shiv and Infinity Edge. And I will get Infinity Edge later. But what I want to get is, no, not this. I want to get Triforce. Because it is a very good item on Gangplank. Extremely good. Gives a massive amount of movement speed, and Gangplank with movement speed is insane because he can stick to you like glue. I was about to say like butter, but I think we know that butter doesn't stick to... Okay, well, anyway, let's go back to lane because we need to stay in our lane. This thing with Trundle's missing right there. Let's go back to farming because we are winning in farm. So we need to keep up this lead. And Riven. Hello, Riven. Hello, Riven. Oh, bye, Riven. Let's just... nope. No. Whoa! Wow! Wow. That was a lot of damage. Alright, let's pop my flasks. Right now. Back up, because I need a heal. Let's let the flasks do their work. Riven tried to fight me. Riven can't fight me. I'm a Gangplank. If I realized how scary I was, I would have... I don't know. If I stayed in there, I might have actually died because Trundle was coming in. Let's just face check this bush like a boss. And ward this bush because it's enemy territory. Okay. Not bad. Looks like... I guess Pantheon got the blue buff. Alright. Still stay on this farming train. Okay, he's full health. That means he went back. I want some more gold. I needs more gold. And I'll just teleport. And BAM! Oh, you win, Viz. Uh-uh, that ain't gonna help. That ain't gonna help. Okay, it did help, because the movement speed increase... Oh, wait, but there's Pantheon. Oh, slowed me down? No one cares. Please tell me you have Flash. Doesn't matter. Oh. Whoop. And we're out. That heal. And let's use the ult, which I should have used earlier. I don't know why I didn't. I'm stupid. But we still got the kill. And Kassadin is almost dead. Don't worry, buddy. I'm a-coming. Just as soon as I heal. And, yeah. There we go. I'll cover. Is he... Yeah, he's heading back to lane. Okay, never mind. I'll just go back up top. Let's go back up top. Come on, run. Oh! There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Team is amazing. Good job, team. And I gotta say, last game, I don't know. I don't know what I was playing with. I think I was playing with some pre-made on the enemy team over there. They were really good. Great synergy. I wish I had that. I wish my team had that great of a synergy. Wish my right hand and left hand on the mouse and keyboard had that great synergy. I wouldn't have any problems. Alright, but let's continue to farm, because that's all Gangplank does, is farm and miss CS. I don't have my teleport, nor do I have my ult. So I'm just going to take red buff and probably die trying. Let's hope I don't die trying. Let's pop these, because they're causing commotion down bot. Let's clear this. Oh, run. She never saw it coming. But I reset it for her, because I wanted... Oh. I wanted my buff timer to be accurate. And let's just wait till he comes in. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Nope! And... Oh, what a fail flash! Alright, let's keep moving. But this guy is juking all around. Alright, well, I don't want my tower to go down. My tower is... has great health, so it's not going down so easily. Nope. Clearly it's not going down so easily. And... Oh my goodness! Wow! That burst. I should have healed again. Come on. I can't press buttons fast enough. Alright, well, at least we can pick up our Trinity Force. And... Do I want cooldown boots? The Ionian Boots of Lucidity. I do. But I'll wait. I'll pick up a ward and a pink ward because I can help the team. Oh, good job, team. Wow! Is Cassidy and Fetter... Medjize! The best item on Cassidy, in my opinion! Every time I play Cassidy, I just get a Medjize. Pre or post rework, just get it. They nerfed him, get Medjize. Brings you back up to, I think, a little over normal. Whoa, look at that crit. Look at that crit. No. Shoot him. Ah, look at that. Bam. Wasn't as much as the Twitch, but it was good enough. 25. I'm guessing that's ult. Ah, thank you. He has Relic Shield, right? Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Let's put that in there. And increase our attack damage. But hello. And we'll just ult right there. I got stunned again. Woo! Look at that. That combo. That wombo combo was insane. Alright. And Riven is going to take my tower. Oh yeah, it's gone. No point in trying to stop that. But we should be able to get one tower for one tower. Well, maybe one for two, I think. We might have gotten two. And let's just shoot this tower. Except we'll just take the minions. Minions ain't got no business here. They ain't got no business. Let's get out. Let's get out. And ward. Oh, yes. The ward strategy worked. The ward strategy always works. They have to attack the ward. They can't not attack the ward. Oh, dragon. Sure, we can get the dragon, the dargon. And shoot. I can probably tank this. Because I have oranges. Whoop. And health. Good smite. Ooh, I want blue. I want blue. And let's just shoot her. Ooh, that crit was lovely. I want... Please, can I get this? Can I get this? Oh, his burn. Yeah, he burned. I was gonna shoot it. I think he was even gonna let me have it, but... I messed up. Let's just speed him up. And the crit. Ah, that's why I need more damage. That crit would have... Oh, that was so close. I was so close to doing a... That 360 no scope point click shoot kill dead Gangplank. All right, so yeah, let's go back. And what can we pick up now? We could pick up our boots, or we can say screw that, more damage. I think you all know what the best thing to do is. All right, so it doesn't look like the team really needs me right now. So I'm just gonna walk up and I could farm. Uh-oh. It looks like they're in a sticky situation. Oh, that's a really sticky situation. Let's just slow them down in that little area right there. Cleanup crew Cassidin. Cleanup crew Cassidin. Cleanup crew Gangplank! Hello! Hello! How do you do? Oh, he flashed! Oh, man. And let's just do this. BAM! Look at that crit damage. Let's just get this. Hopefully, she doesn't get killed. Uh-oh. And, okay, I don't really know if that was going to stop the damage, but I thank him nonetheless. I should say thank you, Brom. Thank you, Brom. You are truly, truly a man. except what if this player was a female? It's okay though. Alright. How's Cassidin? This Cassidin is really good. Cassidin hasn't been played as much, but surprise. Alright, I think they're just asking for it at this point. Whoa! That damage. Oh, here we go. Come on, give me that. Give me that. No. That was supposed to be for me. Hello. Get him. Get him. And the crits for the win. I'll take that. BM. What BM? This is a game. You can't have bad manners in a game. Everyone knows that. But we're winning. We're winning. We don't need to fall back. This game's in the bag. This game's in the... Darn it. Let me shoot him. Ah! Oh! Yeah! Come here, Riven. Riven! Ooh! Let me get a good crit off on somebody. That was nothing. That did like no damage. But the damage is real! This is crazy damage. Ah, darn it. Now we have to do our traditional teleport to the ward. Oh God! Oh God! GG. And a good, a little dance. And that was a great game. So if you like this game, then please like, favorite, subscribe to my channel. It would really help me out. I'm really trying to make more videos. And, you know, a few more views, a few more subscribers would mean a lot to me. So once again, thanks for watching. And, you know, later.